Christopher.
Hi, Dave.
What's going on, man?
Not too much, man. Not too much.
Nancy.
Hi, Nancy.
Oh, we can't see you.
Excuse me one second, guys. I think my dogs are losing it.
What's up, Nance?
Nothing much. How are you?
Yeah, fine.
I'm in Florida.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah, it was chilly this morning, but it's warming up. Oh. It's 52 right now.
Oh, it was I'm sorry to hear that.
I know. I know.
It's devastating.
Yeah, so I'm sitting out in the lanai.
Oh, the lanai.
Yeah, because my husband's on a conference call. So the other day when we did ukulele, he's like, I'm in, you know, the Florida house, they're all open. So I'm like, well, where do you want me to go? Because it was like 42 last Tuesday when we had our ukulele class. So I was like so quietly playing last Tuesday, but today I'm outside.
Ukulele practice.
What's up, Ken?
Good morning. How's everybody?
Good. How's everything over at Stonebridge?
Quiet.
Yeah. You guys are on lockdown?
No.
No?
Oh, I made the rounds yesterday.
I would hope not.
ShopRite, drugstore.
Wow. Yeah. Good day. We'll
be going to the senior center for lunch. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you guys get your shots there?
No.
We're scheduled for the 28th.
Okay. Yeah, my mother-in-law's at Brookdale up in Hillsborough, and she's getting hers on the 26th.
Yeah.
Oh, they're opening up Jersey today.
Okay.
For 65 plus.
Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you. David, you sent the link out. So was it last week you sent it out?
No, that was
Beverly.
Beverly, yeah.
Okay. So it was funny. I signed myself up, my husband, and my daughter did herself, and she's 30, and she got on 1B, and Peter and I are on 1C. I'm like, how is that possible? Well,
as long as you get the shots.
That's all that matters.
Exactly. They're actually giving them out. Their ShopRite down here is called Publix.
Oh, yeah.
It's right outside. I call where we live inside the pearly gates. So right outside the pearly gates is the grocery store, and they're giving the shots out there.
Wow. Oh, that's very
convenient. But you have to show residency. And I'm not homesteaded here. I'm homesteaded back in New Jersey.
It's not so convenient around here, I don't think.
Yeah, would they say the Meadowlands is a place that we can go?
I'm sure that there are closer places than that.
Yeah.
I would certainly hope so. I go there. I mean, don't misunderstand me, but,
you have to remember the background. The state of New Jersey is doing the administration.
Oh, that's true, Ken. I hadn't thought of that.
It's hot luck.
Oh, the mob is running it.
Give it a couple minutes. Well, not a couple, another minute or so, and see when people usually have more than this today.
Some of us wake up faster than you do.
That's right. That is true.
Let us know when you're awake.
I will. Don't worry.
That doesn't seem to be the case.
Longer you wait, the more you get picked on.
the longer I wait to wake up.
Yes.
Gotcha. That's these.
Yes, sir.
What is your love affair with that song?
It's just an oldie, you like me.
Oldie, man. A lot of oldies, though.
Like we're it today, so let's see. I'm gonna share the screen. First song for today is a Dusty Springfield song, Spooky. There we go. All right. So there's a couple of not hard chords, but interesting chords in here. A minor seventh, of course, is strumming the ukulele without pressing on anything at all. Then there's a B minor seventh, which is just barring the entire second fret. And most of the song is switching between those two. Then we got an E flat diminished, which is just a G moved up one string towards the ceiling, just like that. So you got your G, you move it up one string. And then an E minor seventh, which is just the two outer points of a G. If you think of a G as a triangle, it's the two outer points, the furthest back. All right. Don't really know the lead part. We're going to skip that for now and just go right into the song. And down, down, up, up, down, up. One, two, one, two, three, four. All the evening when everything is getting kind of groovy. And ask me would I like to go and see a movie. First I say no, I got some plans for the night. And then I stop and say it's alright. Love is kind of crazy with a spooky little boy like you. You always keep me guessing. I guess I seem to know what you are thinking. And if a girl looks at you, it's sure your little eyes will be winking. You're not what you seem. Love is kind of crazy with this spooky little girl like you. Spooky, yeah. Super jazzy song. I like Dusty Springfield's voice a lot.
Yeah, I do too. Chris, what is the difference between mute and hold? So is mute you just
well, mute is you stop it
like that ringing.
Yeah, just,
okay,
so it's like, whereas hold, you let it ring.
Okay. And then you smile and you, okay.
Well, it's mute first and then you stop and say it's all right. Sorry, say it's all right.
Okay.
So the first one you mute and then you hold.
Okay, mute, so hold.
That's for the E flat diminished chord there.
All right.
All right, let's go check out the next one. Superstar by the Cardinals.
Sometimes you say stop and hold.
Stop, yeah. Yeah, mute and stop are the same sort of thing. All right. The Carpenters. The Carpenters didn't write this song. That's depressing. Oh, well, it's my favorite Carpenter song, and they didn't write it. You find that out. It's always a sad day when you find out your favorite band didn't write your favorite song. What are you going to do? So let's take a look at the chords. Nothing really of note in here except for... the D sus 2, which is basically the top half of a D, meaning first finger on the fourth string, second fret, second finger on the third string, second fret. D sus 2. Okay. We're gonna do the intro for this one, definitely. Whoa. Ooh, my screen. Okay. One, two, three, four.
Baby, I love you.
such a sad affair, and I can hardly wait to be with you again. What to say to make you come again? Come back to me again and play your sad guitar. Don't you remember you told me you loved me, baby? You said you'd be coming back this way again, baby. Superstar. Wonder who that was written about. Sway 173. Okay, this one's got an A sus 4 in it, which is just the second fret, third string. That's really the only quote unquote weird chord. Okay. Island strum. One, two, one, two, three, four. Maybe on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic to. Time, but whatever. All right. The scientist. What number was that? 223. All right. So this is a D down tap, which means it's a full strum and then a very light, like you're just sort of hitting the bottom string. So sort of is a G sus 2, which is just a G that you pick up your middle finger. That's all that is. All right, let's give it a try. Starting from the intro. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Loud as my heart, tell me you love me, come back.
Scientist. Beautiful noise. I am, I said, dancing in the street and Johnny be good. I know Johnny be good and dancing in the street, so we'll start with those. Start with Johnny be good in the pipeline. H-I-J. You gotta know we had a visit to New Orleans. We back up in New Orleans on the end of the green. Okay. I guess we could do like for the strum. Just down up. Like that. I'll slow it down maybe a little, but this is a hard song to play slow, you know? Okay. And three chords, A, D, and E seventh. One. Two, one, two, three, four. Deep down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, way back up in the woods among the evergreens. There's a little log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good. We never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play guitar just like a ringing bell. Go, go, go. Thank you. Johnny Be Good is a good one. That's a good one. All right, Dancing in the Street was next. Martha Reeves and the Vandellas, written by Gay Stevenson and Hunter. Interesting. I don't know if I'm ready for a brand new beat, but you know, guess I don't have a choice.
I am.
Are you ready for a brand new beat?
Absolutely.
Yeah, me too, actually. I changed my mind. I do agree with you. But it ain't coming, Dave.
That's coming. It's coming within the, you know, soon enough.
Yeah, I guess. In the foreseeable future.
Exactly.
All right. We could do the Alan Shum for this one. It'll work just fine. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Coming out around the world. Are you ready for a brand new beat? Summer's here and the time is right for dancing in the street. Dancing in Chicago. Down in New Orleans, New York City, all we need is music, sweet music, there'll be music everywhere, there'll be swinging, swaying, and records playing, and dancing in the street, ooh, it doesn't matter what you wear. Just as long as you are there, come on, every guy, grab a girl, everywhere around the world they're dancing, dancing in the street, dancing in the street. This is an invitation across the nation, a chance for folks to meet. Singing and music swinging and dancing in the street, Philadelphia, PA, dancing in the street, Washington, D.C., dancing in the street, can't forget the Motor City, dancing in the, all we need is music, sweet music, there'll be music everywhere, they'll be swinging and swaying. Street. That's as good a place as any to dance. All right. I Am I Said and Beautiful Noise. Dave, do you know either one of those? You're muted, buddy.
Beautiful Noise, I do not know. Okay. Perhaps Nancy does?
Do you know Beautiful Noise, Nancy?
Can I see it?
Sure. I was going to try to make
is
you
do it. Is that the one by Bono and Bono? Oh, Neil Diamond. Neil
Diamond.
What a beautiful noise coming up from the street. Do you know that song by Neil Diamond, Beautiful Noise?
Not off the top of my head.
No, my husband doesn't know it either.
I do know it, though.
noise, beautiful noise.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't really.
It's a no-go.
I've never heard this song at all.
Sorry, whoever picked Beautiful Noise, unless you want to come out of the woodwork and admit you picked it and sing it yourself. Anybody?
No. It was not me.
I didn't either.
It's right on the white pad.
All right. How about...
There's a phone over there.
How about I Am I Said?
That I can fake my way through.
All right. I Am I Said. Another Neil Diamond song. Good Lord.
For the most part, yeah. I know it.
Right. That's true. Yeah.
All right. Let's take a look at these chords. There's a couple of oddballs in here. C sus 4 is a C that you also add the first fret, second string. Got a B, D7, G, and a G sus 4 is a G, but you put your pinky down on the third fret, first string. Sus 4. So it'll probably be a G, G sus 4, G, you know, something like that. All right, Dave, fake it away.
All right, start with the intro. So I think this is going to be an, I think that this is going to be an island strum. All right, so that's going to be a 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Sunshine most of the time, and the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow, the rents are low, but you know I keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City born and raised, but nowadays I'm lost between two shores. LA's fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't mine no more. I am, I said, to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I am, I cried. Said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. Leaving me lonely still. Did you ever read about a frog? Did you ever read about a frog dreamed of being a king? Then become one. Well, except for the names, few of the changes. If you want to talk about me, the star is the same one. But I got an emptiness deep inside, and I try, but it won't let me go. I'm not a man who likes to swear, I am cared for the thought of being alone. I am, I said, to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I am, I cried. I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. I am, I said, I am, I cry, I am. And it goes on and on, and it and fades out.
Fades out. Which is supposed to give the impression that the musicians just never stopped playing the song.
That's right.
That they got enchanted by it and played it until they starved.
even with that song.
Even with that song. Amazing.
So I have a question about that song. So D7, I saw, you know, when I play the D7, I play it differently than what it's on the music.
Yep.
But as I was playing it just now, it didn't sound right. So I quickly looked and I saw how they had it there, and it did make a difference. So why do they use the same chord, but it's played differently for each song?
Well, it's not played differently for each song. I mean, there's only really two versions of a D7. Most of these have it this version, like so, with the bar, right?
Yeah.
Most ukulele songs have that. They are interchangeable. So, I mean, if it sounds better to you, that's more subjective, you know?
Okay.
They're the same chord, really. In some cases, it might sound a little better to you or to someone, you know? And sometimes I use this one, and sometimes I use the other one too. But technically speaking, they serve the same role in the song, and they have the same notes, really. So,
okay.
You know, they're pretty close to each other. But I guess that could be a little weird or confusing. But if it sounds better to you to do it that way, do it that way. There's no rules when it comes to that. Okay, so I think we're out of suggestions for today, but we can go into the songbook, try to find where we left off.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
That was a while ago.
That was a while ago. Quite some time ago. You know, or we could just pick a spot, start there. Okay, I know we did that. I know we did that. How about we start from Bridge Over Troubled Waters and work backwards? I don't know if that's where we were. I kind of feel like we did wonderful tonight. Unless someone has any other suggestions, what do you?
Well, there's a bunch of stuff in the pipeline that we've never played.
Okay, like what do you want to try?
Can you sort by date?
By date? Yeah.
By date going backwards.
Let's see. It's saying last. Ah, there we go. Oh, wait. Other way. So January
12th. See, here's a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, are these all the new ones that went up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Long and Winding Road.
We could do that if you want.
Yeah, why not?
Okay. Oh yeah, I could do this. All right. B minor. G, D, F sharp minor, which remember is a G7th moved up one string. E minor, A7th, and D7th. But the this one definitely is the two finger D7th. I mean, you can use the other one, like I said, but the two finger one really feels better for this one. All right. D. Let's see, get crazy. Lead to Okay, I'm gonna get balloon and winding road that leads to your door. We'll never disappear. I've seen that road before. It always leads me. Okay, I think I got it. All right, let's give it a try. I'm probably going to screw it up at some point, but, you know, we'll go with the best we got. Sing a D, so. Okay. One, two. I'm doing the island strum. It feels like the island strum feels better than the down, down, up to me, but you could do whichever. One, two. Oh, one, two, three, four. The long and winding road that leads to your door. We'll never disappear. I've seen that road before.
Yes, that's a good song to practice.
It sure is.
Some tough changes in there.
There are. It's a great sounding song too.
Yeah, that.
So
next. That D to E minor to A7 is really nice.
I totally agree. Very cool chord progressions. All right. Tell me when you want me to scroll.
Scroll.
We'll scroll all the way up to here.
Galveston's a good song.
Do you know it?
Yeah.
Okay. Galveston. I've been to Galveston. Nothing special. That was mean, but you know. Here we go.
Yeah, it has a great hook.
Glen Campbell.
Yeah, you have to watch at the end of every line.
There's a one.
Two single strums.
Yeah.
So it's like the intro that goes.
Okay, we'll follow you.
All right. So that's okay. So that's a one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Great job.
It's a great song. It was another one of those great Jimmy Webb, Glen Campbell collaborations. Interestingly enough, that was not the original second verse.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if I could Here, I'll get out of here. I can bring up, actually the song was originally recorded by none other than Don Ho.
Good old Donnie Ho.
It was much more of an anti-war song.
Oh, interesting.
And the original second verse was Galveston, oh Galveston, I wonder if she could forget me. I go home if they would let me put down this gun and go to Galveston.
Nice.
That is but Glenn Campbell didn't want to sing that verse.
I guess it kind of makes sense. So listen, everybody, I got to cut it short. It's only 2 minutes short, but I got to run. Thank you so much for being here today. Take care, everyone. And the class will be up on YouTube, but it might be a couple hours late. I can't do it right now, so I'll do it when I get home. Thank you, everybody.
All right, thank you.
Chris.
Bye-bye.
Take care. Bye. Bye, you.
Have a good day.
Bye, Fung. Bye, Ann. Bye, Beverly.
Bye. 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 Thank you.
And we'll see you, man.
Yep, take care. See you all tomorrow.
Bye.
Yes, sir.